Don't get guys from back to wait. Have not the question. Mark.
People are treated like men, and others like animals.
There's plenty of places down below where you'll find more of the same.
Like a wounded knee.
Yeah, like a wounded knee.
Booker, there's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
We hear tell that the gunsmith was making a trespasser!
Do.
lockpicked.
Okay. There.
Open.
On it.
Okay, then fog up.
There you go.
Oh, no.
Perfect.
I for real can't pick up the fucking bugs. Ha. crap. How? What are you busy with?
There they are, the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. Elizabeth?
Give me a second.
How are we gonna get that shit back there?
Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
Damn, why do I have 30 shotgun bullets?
Sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through.
Yeah, you're telling me.
What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back
at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this tear, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Do it.
Well, that did something.
Come on, let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for them.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Misérables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
the hero of the Vox!
What the hell are they talking about?
Look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes. Two memories in the same place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
Then we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
That's interesting.
Kill them all! There's no getting out of this.
Oh, I get it now.
At enemies, delivering a tornado blow.
Go ahead.
You bet.
Ah, brother!
Rockets! Us to a world where the Vox had weapons, or I created one. I've got ammo! Here you go!
Long may you take!
Thank you.
Unless someone takes that airship out.
Ah! Much obliged.
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. That at least a Fink's home.
Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
That's Rory and Comstock. May Lin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw it with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Thank you.
Think you can crack this one open?
Come on. Give me something
chill. Rest to wash away your enemies.
Is it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. the only way to...
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy. Elizabeth, I know how this feels. Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York? Or Paris. No!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know what that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it!
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Isn't. Try again.
Hold right. On.
Here you are.
Booker, I've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, Booker, that is certainly it.
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Please. Play the whole song, try he'll come again. Back.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it!
No, that is not it. Fine.
Stop it, you don't here know you what are. You're doing!
There it is.
No. You've done it now. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
That's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
Thank you.
Elizabeth!
Okay! That's all I have right now.
Elizabeth.
Seems easy enough.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me. Brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. But he's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Like me. It's done.
I want to take a little
bit of time. That's worse than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
Who's out there?
Execution!
Fire!
Need money? Cash!
Damn. Right there.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Come on. Done. But this prophecy business, you don't think anyone can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
None of the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you. Look at this one. Allows the city to flow.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit.
Again.
Come on. Well, Comstock House is up ahead.